infinite energy beyond scientific understanding. Now, this energy has been transformed into a new weapon. Secret weapon, codenamed Unit G, was taken from the Cronus laboratory and accidentally discovered by Sho Fukamachi. Sho triggered the unit, activating a process which transformed him into the Gaiva. An enhanced being with extraordinary powers and abilities. What is the Gaiva?
What a disaster. We failed to recover the Gaiva unit. Zoinoids appeared in public. Someone activated the unit and we lost Gregor and Vamur. Cronus is the only organization which has successfully activated the Zoinoids, which means someone else activated the unit. The fool should have at least figured that out.
It's too bad they weren't debriefed about the unit. Well, even you, the boss, doesn't know what it is. I understand your concern as commander. This failure might warrant your termination from Cronus. It must be hard for you bearing the responsibility for this terrible mishap.
I want to ask you something, Lisker.
What exactly is that, Mr. Makishima?
I want to know what precisely you're going to put into your supervisor's report to headquarters.
We're there, Mr. Makishima.
Yes.
You probably don't even know the meaning of the word Gyver. It means out of control. Something that originated with the Zoonoids and Gyver's creators. Are you able to understand all of this?
I don't know what you mean.
Out of control? Doesn't fit into any category. No one knows what the Gaiva truly is. But we know one thing for certain. The Gaiva is a bioweapon.
Let's examine the unit they successfully retrieved, since that's what I was sent here for.
I heard it was damaged.
Well, it sustained some minor damage to the metal, but we don't suspect any extensive damage to the internal mechanisms.
I'll see more when you open it up.
That's foolish and dangerous, Lisker.
Right. The Geiber is something that must have more analysis on it before someone makes any attempt to open it up.
My responsibility is to report all information regarding the transportation of the unit to Japan. I must see inside of it. Don't be concerned. I'll be responsible. So this is the thing they call the Geiver unit.
I was really worried about you when I heard you had a fever.
Sorry about worrying you, but I'm feeling so much better this afternoon. Oh, the food is great. Thanks, Mizuki.
You're welcome. I think I should have made you something different since you're feeling so much better today.
No, this is great. Thanks.
You're welcome.
I was smart to ask Mizuki to come since you live alone with your father. I thought you might need some help.
Yeah, you're right. I really do appreciate all your help.
I'll also fix dinner for your father.
No, that's too much to ask of you.
You just stay here in bed, otherwise your fever might come back.
Mizuki, wait! Oh.
Bring all your dirty clothes, and I'll wash, too.
Great, thanks.
Well, we couldn't say you were attacked by a slime monster instead of having a fever. Are you really okay?
There are these things on my back.
What things?
Here, look.
Oh, no. Yeah, two of them.
Doesn't this look like...
Yeah, the thing we found.
I noticed them on me yesterday, but they were much larger than they are now.
Well, at least they're not spreading all over your entire body like some deadly parasitic virus, you know.
Don't try to scare me. That's not funny. This thing isn't happening to you.
Sorry. You really should go see a doctor, though.
Sho! I've come to get your dirty laundry.
Huh?
Wow. I never knew you two were so close.
Hey, what are you trying to say?
That's right.
You know, if someone of equal ability has the other unit, none of your Zoonoids could defeat him.
But?
Now, since I do have the power of a Geiver, I am the only one who can complete this mission and retrieve the other Geiver.
A bioweapon?
Yes, creatures engineered as weapons. I was thinking that the monsters which attacked you can't be created very easily. There must be...